Fellow Outcasts, welcome back to SteamWorld Heist. Let's do clean the house this episode. I swear I got a new weapon. Ah, the King RPG, let's try you. Did we get some guns for you, right? Tier 5, is there any tier 6 use? SMG. I think we'll try the SMG. Yeah, let's try the SMG. Get my brain gang helmets on and start. The rock launch is gonna do because you will not be able to bounce. Okay, so I need to destroy the generators, which is somewhere up. Wait, why you first? What did I do? Okay, you go here. You can usually go alone, usually. Let's see what we got here. Okay, nice big explosion radius, that's important. And... right, the door wasn't open. I did just wake up, basically, so I am a bit... Uh-oh. Wow! Good shot! That's... wow... Boosh! Two... Okay, there's one swag... And I guess... here. Wait, no! Oh, I gotta move one more. Oh well. You did. Where's that swag? Okay, it's to the top right. So you're gonna go here, basically just shoot him in the face. Ow. Oh, great. Okay. Go right here. Awesome. So I'm gonna move you to a better position. Here for now. Generator? No. One swag in here. I guess the generator is in that room. Can we hit you? Yes! This is gonna hurt. This is gonna work, but... Ah! I hit him in the head! Awesome! There's our generator in that tiny room, I'm guessing. And we move you out to right here. Some swag, please. And you can't fire because. Wait, what happened to your. Did I forget to equip her with a siren? Or did I give her another upgrade? Okay, this one. I really need to heal you. I wish you had auto heal like the other bot that's long. I'm gonna get you from behind. Oh god! Sorry! Dale. Ups, a daisy. The generator seems to be entwined with an alarm system. Oh, oopsie daisy, sorry. They need to be taken out, but destroying them will increase your alarm level. Yeah, I sort of learned that before. I should have remembered that. Okay. I guess for right now, you go here, because I'm sure he has a healing kit, if I remember right. Oh, no. You don't have the healing kit anymore. That's really not good. You can go here. Second one coming up, right? Oh, surprisingly not. Holy mother of pearl. That's awesome. Let's just get over here. Fire! Prepared the area for an explosion. Let's get you to a safer spot. I guess. Still a safer spot than where I was. Somehow. Okay, seagrass. Bringing you on forward. Ah! Okay, worth a shot. Ha ha! Worth it. Maybe not. Uh-oh. Yeesh. Lucky Seagrass, moving you out. Seem to be able to hit him from here. Please don't hit. Why are you still carrying a dumbbell? Seabrass. I'm here. Holy mother. Oh my god, there's so much. Oh, I can take care of you. And no, that's right in the open. Just move you here. Oh god. Ah, my hat! I've left so many of those hats just laying about. I'm gonna take care of you now. And you will hide behind here. Uh-oh. Oh god. Come on. But down below. Oh, because that shield's up. get you the hell out of here. Actually, I'll just aim straight up. What? Really, you're resistant to explosives. That's great. That's right, run away! Ow, not mine. Oh. Down. I think we have all the swag. At this point, we have to leave it behind anyways. And you go here. We'll be okay as long as... Yeah, they can't get close enough. And we are outie. Why'd you go over there? I sent you to go to there! All the way over here. The hell game. Oh my god. Why did that happen? That is great. And you're gonna take up a space. Great. Thank you so much, game. That's bull. And an evacuate. Jeez. That could have cost me a butt and it cost a lot of water to repair. Volcano coal. Taste of carbon-based living. One turn invulnerability. One use per mission. Just remember that real winners don't use coal. Huh. Monarch Sniper. I think that's what we're doing now. Polished Light Armor. Thank you. And Prince Revolt. Okay. What's the current armor I have? Polished Heavy. So yes, the light armor can replace a heavy armor. +2. And it doesn't need to get rid of one of our moves. Baron Revolver is tier 5. Prince Revolver is 6. Goodbye, Baron. What else did we get? Monarch Sniper. Oh, I'm still using Deadeye. 7 plus 5, 9 plus 2. Now I got a Prince Revolver. So yeah, then I got a Baron Shotgun. What to get rid of? I can get rid of the Gentleman Revolver. Oh, come on, so close. That's enough of that for now. Let's go and see if we can look at us prison. Yeah, I just heard how wrong that sounded when I said it. Actually, that's gonna have to be it for this video. This is your friendly outcast, signing off.